Krystal Forbes is a military wife who keeps things running smoothly while her husband, Joe, is away. When Joe deployed for 9 months on the aircraft carrier USS Truman, her attitude stayed positive.
I support my husband 100%, and I do my wifely jobs, I do my motherly jobs, and that's what I'm here to do.
She's the primary caretaker for her son, Nicholas, who has cerebral palsy.
Mommy did pick you up from school. You get to ride the bus tomorrow.
But while Joe was deployed, Krystal had a lot of financial stress to handle. Her van needed expensive transmission work. Plus, the family owed thousands in co-pays as a result of Nicholas's medical bills.
It's very hard. Because I know, like, when he emails me, just knowing that he's worried about us back here at home, and I don't want him to have to worry about us. I want him to know that I'm doing my best to keep everything under control and, you know, so he doesn't have to worry.
CBN's Helping the Homefront teamed up with Tabernacle Church of Norfolk, Virginia to make this family's situation a little easier. Renee Carey with Tabernacle met Krystal at a local dealership and told her CBN was paying for the transmission. And the family received another blessing. Krystal had turned off Joe's phone during the deployment to save money. That meant they couldn't talk to Joe when he pulled into port. So CBN turned his phone back on. Then there were those large medical bills.
We are going to be able to get them down to zero. We're just going to pay the bills. And then that way you won't have to worry about that.
Thank you.
I'm shocked. I'm emotional. I just feel like I'm going to break down. I'm thankful.
Without the financial stress, Krystal could focus on Nicholas while waiting for Daddy to come home.
Well, our family is very thankful to CBN, Helping the Homefront, and Tabernacle Church of Norfolk for everything they've done for us.